in. Robots, new video games, quadcopters, even a s'mores maker can only be found in one place. This morning, Imagine RIT kicks off. That's where we find Time Warner Cable News reporter Brianna Foos. How's it going out there, Bree?
Well, Katie, so far, it's great. There's a lot of really cool innovations here. Now, the Gordon Fieldhouse just opened up for this 8th annual event, and Imagine RIT is all about sharing the innovation and creativity of RIT students and staff, and the hope is just to inspire future generations and future students. Now, joining me now are David and Danny with the RIT Theme Park Enthusiasts. Really cool stuff, guys. David, tell me, what do you have here?
Well, we have a fully working Connects theme park. We have over 20 rides and attractions here that completely work, and they're operated by motors. We also have a simulator with a working control panel to operate your own roller coaster, and some cool information about how to get into theme park engineering and theme park physics.
So, Danny, tell me, why do you think it's important that RIT puts on an event like this?
Well, Imagine RIT is always great. It's all about the creativity and innovation, like you said. It's all about coming here and displaying, you know, what we do at this school and how great this school is and how it supports us being passionate about what we want to do with our careers. And that's why we're all here, and that's why we're the theme park enthusiasts, and theme park engineering is our theme.
Now, there's a lot of little kids coming around here just in awe at what you guys have. Any advice for them, future innovators, you know, entrepreneurs, as they come around and look at these 400 exhibits?
Well, I would say is, you know, be passionate, follow your dreams. I mean, that's what we're here doing. We're following our dreams. We want to be in the amusement industry, and, you know, this is something that gets us out there. And, you know, follow your dreams, be passionate, and don't be afraid to take some chances.
David? Yeah, no dream is dumb. Just do whatever you are passionate about, whatever you're into, whether it be as crazy as creating a theme park or as cutting edge as research into curing diseases. Go for what you love and make a difference.
Very cool. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Now, again, there are over 400 exhibits here. The doors just opened, and they're open until 5 p.m. And probably the best news, everything here is absolutely free. So come on down, check it out. We're actually going to go explore a little bit, and we'll have another report coming up a little later on Time Warner Cable News with what we find. I'll send it back to you in the studio, Katie.
Well, that is a pretty amazing amusement park there. Brianna, you have to find the s'mores maker for me. That's Time Warner Cable News reporter Brianna Foos at RIT.